Everybody and welcome to Pina Colada Cat's Lovely World, and in this video we're going to make a creeper roller coaster. And if you don't remember last video, we died, we used our fancy armour that's a little bit broken. We died, and for some reason my dog won't, she can't stop sitting down, she just... So, what happened was, well, I died near here, see the explosion near the love garden, and she is in here. It's the only way to protect her, and she won't let me move her, sadly. So, same quotes how you can after when you die. I think it's, if I die, then they won't listen to you. Okay, so, I'm really stunned. Before I do anything, that's why I'm going to build a roller coaster. So for anything, I need to have some food. Wait, what's in this one? Oh, so much pieces. Wait till I'm fully gappled. And I might not be filming in the morning, guys, as I do on every single day. It's just because I'm going to my brother's house. I don't know how long, though. So, yeah, I did. I don't know if I put it. The time I've done this video, I probably put it on yet. I did a video of me and my brother doing Hunger Games. Sadly, he lost the time first round. He fell in lava. Next, I shot him with an arrow in the head. Wait, I need more food. Also, oh wait. Okay, so now we need to do the love's garden, and in the love garden today is Lego Lord 3000, and these are all my YouTuber friends. Well, I have more though, but these are kind of the main ones. So, guys, if you're my friend and you have a YouTube channel, then tell me that so I can, like, I kind of do. If I have a somebody in my love garden that's a YouTuber and my friend, I'll make a video. This so I don't have to constantly be in pain uploading videos. Because if you upload videos on your iPad, you have to constantly click the screen so it doesn't get an error. You have to constantly keep on watching it so it doesn't... It is really stressful. So let's go into it, building the thing. We need to fix that up. Oh wait, the dog that will be... Actually no, because I can't trust myself with a dog now. So I will do it, not for this episode. I don't want anything to happen to my lovely fluffies. Okay, we've got... I did have some on me, but... Okay, so we've got green. Then some... black. The creeper's head. So first, what we should do is build a creeper. If I get some space, that's kind of enough. Do 4x4. I don't want to waste all my stuff. Do this though, because I don't know how much this will take. So if we think it like this. Again, almost night. Guys, I really need like somebody else to help me, like to do dog play with, because this is hard and it's night-ish. I'm going to go to bed quickly and we do it in the morning. Praise the pina colada. I'm so starving. Well, I didn't know you can do that when you're asleep. You can do a few stuff. Oh, I just realised I lost my arrow. My bow, I mean. Okay, guys, I'm going to quickly make a new bow. And also, this is from the other day, we found a sand cave fortress thingies. And we got a couple emeralds. We did get some gold, but we died. And a little bit of iron, and we died. So, I only managed to get the emeralds. Hello, Waverunder and Lily's not here because they will say it's I for some reason. Okay, I need string. I need this. Sticks. And I have got locked arrows as well. Get the bow here, close to my weapons. And food. Yeah, let's go. Oh, fine, you can have it. Don't tell any of the others. But, guys, let's say I have a little dog flap. I need to, like, put some fins in there. Keep them happy. Oh, shit! Guys. Wait, can you go shoot one arrow? Yes, you can! I really don't want to mine this lava. Okay, I got something I'll make. I have got glass left from this. So if we, like, want to crouch. I don't want to die, so I have me diamond sword and me lovely boots. Just kind of block this up a little bit. Glass. Just in case somebody thought they're kind of falling in, which is hilarious. Okay, that's good, a little bit of it. Start doing it like this. I felt like this. Nice. Okay. Now if we do one more block up on, oh Jesus, should have got some shears before I done this. So if we do one more block on each and then connect them. Oh, so close. Guys, you may hear some background noise, that's just the TV on. No, it's not. I always get them confused with crouching and doing that. It's very difficult. So if we do two blocks forward on each side, them pile it up by 5. No, pull each side by 5. Hope I have enough wool left. And because of I'm using it on the iPad, guys, this looks different colour. It looks like a bluey colour, but it is green. I think it's a different shade because I'm doing it on the iPad. And the iPad is the best one I can film. I've set my GoPro, but the GoPro's quality is terrible. 3 hours of memory. The iPad is way more than that. Oh, please don't tell me we run out. One more stack. Great. There's extra piece there, mug. Guy, what do you prefer in Minecraft? Is it iPad, PlayStation 4, 360, or tablet? For me, it's tablet, and I haven't tried the other two, but I am going to get a PC soon to make all the videos fancy. But we aren't going to do stuff in this world, and we are going to get a capture card and a mic, so it's going to be complete nice and proper. So what would look like? It looks like to I can see on the iPad what it looks like to you. It's like a greeny light blue that can blind your eyes. Oh Jesus! And today and the next day, I probably won't make any videos. I'll just upload them like this one. And the fight with my brother on Hunger Games. Oh, we run out. So, I guess we have to do this part for other videos. So, nothing really else to do. I'm gonna deposit this quickly. I was gonna build. It's a very weird creeper, Harry. I was gonna like build the creeper. Then just build a track inside of it, going all around. So, we have nothing really to do, so I'm going to. I have the tracks on me, so if we don't build the whole creepy out, we just build the track first. Do I have any food? Yes. Oh. You saw nothing. Every time they look at me like that, it just feels like guilty. I do feed them because dogs can die if you don't feed them. I done it once in one of my worlds before. It was very sad. I'm gonna make a shovel. So I'm going to make like a little path at the beginning where you get onto the track. This is going to be where you get onto the track. I'm going to build the track and then get the minecart. I don't have any iron left. I need to get some. So then if we... No, it's not going to work. Why is it not going down? Weird. Oh, is it like... Yes, now it's working. So now if we build up... I don't care if it's on it, guys. It's going to be like a staircase. Then it will... come through here. Then... go through this, and we'll build it connected, so probably gonna be a small one, and I probably could stand it in the next video. And guys, we have a really bad food problem in this world. There's not a lot of food, sadly. Wait, am I close to lava? No. Oh guys, once if we make the it go across the lava. I don't want to die from that though. That'll be fun. Wait, can dogs go in minecarts? Which one did that? Oh no, it was late. So if I do the start button here, then bring this down. Okay, done. Now I need to connect it to the other parts of the track. And hopefully I have some iron left to try out. Ah, it doesn't work. Nope. So if I do this, found milk at night. Made a little bit of a mistake. If we can turn. Okay, let's just leave it like this. Correct if it doesn't work. So, no. Okay, I'm gonna move this here so it doesn't go up and go the other way. Yes, I do have a button. This really is kind of long. Okay, now I've done that, I'm gonna first kill this pig. Delicious pork chops. Okay, now I need to see if I have any iron. I would definitely have it in here. There you go, Smithy. No. Oh, wait. Then this is what I showed in the first episode, my sneaky apartment part. Now, hopefully, is it 7 pieces to make one? Can't remember. 5 pieces of iron. Hope that's enough. And it is night, so I have to. I'm just probably sleep here. Now, where would one be? It's not in there. Would it be in mechanical? Mechanical. Here. Yes, just enough. So now I'm gonna sleep here, and now we can try our minecart thingy my puppy. I hear skeleton. Sword out. Die! Oh! Woo! You wanna go? Mate, you wanna go? No, I can't deal with this. I don't wanna die. Wait, I do have a bow. Why did I charge at him? It's a food. Really need to cook my food. Skills to pay the bills. Oh, so guys. Woo! One shot. Well, not really one trying to hit him with a diamond sword. And he dropped 2 arrows of bone. And I am super starving. I don't think in X360 the food doesn't fill up as much now. Or that's me eating. Okay, no. Now let's try it. So if we place it down here, go in. Button. Yay! Yay! The best one ever. Oh, gee. How do you get out of this? Shovel it. Jay, I can't get out. Guys, I can't get out. Please help me, and you can hardly see me. Crouch. Oh, yeah, that's it. So it's exactly the same as the eye I've had out of it. And sadly, guys, this is all we have time for, and I'll see you all later. Bye.